I don't drink, I don't smoke, I don't do drugs. I play video games.
It's the constant drive to be the best at something.
When you want your name written into history, you have to pay the price.
The fact of the matter is, Bill is the best classic arcade gamer of our era.
I've probably seen Steve with tears in his eyes more than any other guy I know.
Oh, he's just come up short in a lot of things in his life, and I just think, nobody wants to do that all the time.
Well, Donkey Kong, without question, is the hardest game.
That's a tough machine. People think that the machine is possessed.
The average Donkey Kong game doesn't last a minute. It's absolute brutality.
The mysterious player from the West Coast, Steve Weeb, is here.
He could beat it if he'd have to have a really good game.
You want to put a score up, you're competing against everybody in the world.
It's not even about Donkey Kong anymore.
He's a very devious person. He works things out to his ends very well.
Well, Billy Mitchell always has a plan.
World Record Headquarters, can I help you?
Well, maybe they'd like it if I lose. I gotta try losing sometime.
No matter what I say, it draws controversy. It's sort of like the abortion issue.